If those shoes were mine, I'd stretch them. No. No. I'd mount them as an abstract sculpture.
Well, if something happens to me, I'll leave them to you, but only if you promise to drop the subject.
All right, I promise.